Rob, what kind of improvement have you seen in your team this year?
Well, I think in every area, all three aspects, we're starting to come together and play more consistent football. I mean, defense has been pretty solid all year long, to be honest. But our special teams now, we're getting better on assignments and making fewer mistakes. And offense, there's no doubt the improvement's been protecting the football.
Did you talk about...